I built the head solid, and when I scooped out the inside, I used the pieces to form the collar. Now she's ready for some color and her second firing.